how you work out the percentage of one number against another. For this example, we're going to use 500 and we want to find out 25%. So, put 500 into your calculator and times that by 25. Instead of pressing equals, press the percent symbol and there we go. 125 is 25% of 500. So to double check that, I'll clear that away. We'll put 500 in again. And this time we're going to times 500 by 0.25, which is 25%. And there we go again, 125. And that's how you work out a percentage.